Oh my god, it's coming down into the chip.
So we just got back in the car after seeing a bear. We could be heroes. We could be heroes. So it is the morning of the 11th and the stuff we have planned for today is going into Yosemite National Park and walking the waterfall trail, is it? Yeah, so we're probably just gonna be like hiking all day and shenanigans like that.
I mean, we're just gonna be doing some walking and hiking today. I think it's gonna be really good.
That does not sound very good though.
apparently there's lots of bears in the place that we're going, so I hope I don't get eaten. That's all I'm saying.
I think Freya might be eaten. And I hope Daddy's eaten.
See, there's your pass. Good for 7 days.
Thank you very much.
Show
us
when
we
go in and out.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
What we do here is go back.
There's Papa, looking also very satisfied.
And there is the beautiful mountain.
We're just hiking back down the thingy, the mountain. It's been a really nice walk so far and I've really enjoyed it.
Oh my god, did you see a shot of me?
So I kind of forgot to vlog when we left Yosemite, but we just came back to the hotel and we went for a swim. My hair is like majorly curly. I bought this jumper. Oh, it's still got a sticker on it. I bought this jumper from Yosemite, like, gift shop place. I'm just wearing my Brandy Melville shorts, and now we're gonna go and have some food that my dad's made, so, yeah. So, it is the morning of the 12th. Happy birthday, Daddy. And we're going back into Yosemite National Park and we're just going to be doing some shenanigans there, having a birthday lunch. So yeah, that is what's happening today. Another day.
Another day. Another day.
We really want to see bears.
We will see bears, but we haven't seen any.
See ya!
I'm so scared. I'm literally shaking.
Smelling our food.
Oh, wow.
So we just got back in the car after seeing a bear. We spoke to a ranger about it and he said it was one of the, was it honey bears? Not honey bears, like blonde bears, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So we think it was like probably about a year old because his mum had left him or her. And yeah, it was really cute. Yay, can't believe we actually saw one though, because apparently one hasn't been sighted there for like a month. So we just went into the shop and we've got vegan cafe latte ice cream and it's so good and it's quite healthy as well, isn't it, Freya? What did you say was in it?
It's not like good for you, but it hasn't got any chemicals.
Okay, so it's like agave syrup,
coconut milk, coconut cream, vanilla essence and coffee.
So this is our meal. We have avocado, bread, cucumber, salsa, hummus, salad and burrito. Looks very, very yummy.
Microwave.
So, Tara's doing some map reading.